there it is on the horizon. If you look closely enough, you can see it. 2019, just a few hours away. So it's a 5 o'clock start at Honda Center, and the fans making their way in as the Ducks get set to host the top team in the National Hockey League, the Tampa Bay Lightning. And you talk to people around this team, Brian, and they say he's a reluctant goal scorer. A lot of teams would like to have that sort of reluctance in their lineup.
Well, he is a major talent and arguably the most improved player in the Lightning roster.
As he draws back in after being a healthy scratch here on Saturday against Arizona. Bad angle shot, and Vasilevsky hugging that far post, able to keep it out. Nice reversal finds Lindholm, and he's got room up the middle of the ice. Daniel Sprong with speed, wide on the right side, and that's blockered away by Vasilevsky. Comes high in the zone, tried to hand it off to Sprong. It goes to the corner. Sherwood pursues it and gives it to Getzlaf in the slot. Sprong turned away by Vasilevsky.
A great pass. Good forecheck by Anaheim. There's the pass by Getzlaf to Sprong, and you see the challenge by Vasilevsky as he regains his feet. You know, the interesting thing is that I thought the Ducks had great energy in the opening period of their last game against Arizona. They just couldn't sustain it.
Here's point to Kucherov, who scores. Stamkos with the primary assist, and the beat goes on for Nikita Kucherov.
Point throws on the brakes. Now it's a 2-on-1 that's created. Hampus Lindholm cannot cut the pass across to Kucherov.
With a little bit of room, cuts against the grain on Coburn. His pass into the Tampa Bay zone, taken by Aber. Into the middle for Gibbons, his backhander off the side of the net, tries to sweep it back in front, and it went off of Girardi's stick right into the goal crease, and Vasilevsky freezes it there. Hedman will carry it in on the right side. Tried to saucer it back. Kucherov finds Stamkos. Whoa, save! Gibson can't cover it up. Stamkos takes it behind the net. Now McDonough out. Stamkos had some time.
Cogliano's skate broken.
Saved by Gibson, enabling Anaheim to clear. Up the boards it comes. Glove down by Braden Coburn. Trying to find a shooting lane as Sherwood lost his edge. Strawman tees one up, and no traffic in front of Gibson, who sticks it away. Bumped there by Walensky, who then gets run over by Paquette. Meantime, it's Henrique who busts in off the wing and missed his shot. Mahura keeps at the line. Kasha with a little room. In front, Ritchie, score!
Over the stick of Paquette. And Ritchie deposits it in the back of the net. That's a huge goal for Anaheim with just under three left in this period. But you saw the quick footwork of Nick Ritchie kind of danced out front.
Pass kept by Manson. And here's a chance for Kessler. By Vasilevsky. Dan Girardi, a native of Rochester, New York, and on his 13th season, one of many former New York Rangers on this roster. Silverberg brings it in. Blocker save. Vasilevsky.
Here's that opportunity for Silverberg, and it's a shot from the outside, but it's still something that Vasilevsky not only has to stop but do something with the rebound.
14 shots on goal for Silverberg in his last four coming into this one. A couple of stabs at it for Aberg. Vasilevsky can't cover. Rowney comes in and dislodges it. Now he comes across the slot on his backhand, and he shovels a pass across. Henrique back to the line. Rebound came right out, and Kasha couldn't get it with his skate. Mahura's shot is blocked.
Had control of the puck, but when he got it down to the line, he just couldn't quite get a hold of it. Actually, Vasilevsky lucky that puck does not hit him. And the rebound came off the boards, and another swipe for them. And you know, they're thin. They haven't had a lot of organizational depth.
Here's Stamkos point blank, and Gibson stares him down and once again denies.
Boy.
Man, that's the source of the whistle. But for the second time in as many periods, eyeball to eyeball, Stamkos and Gibson.
Yep, and that time almost looked like Stamkos, instead of shooting top corner, goes crook of the arm on John Gibson.
Girardi gets it back from Kucherov. Fat rebound comes out, and Coburn steps into it, somehow kept out again by Gibson. His centering pass intercepted now.
Stamkos just, was ripped off, and Hedman did a good job.
He gets it back from Kucherov from the ladies' tees, and Gibson swallows it up. Callahan stretches it. Sorelli can't quite keep it. Now pops it into the middle and a backhand shot.
And he just hoisted it a little bit too high. So
There's a lot of cushion in part when you can beat your conference foes like that. Here's a turnover for the Ducks, and a glove save by Gibson to the rescue.
Just watch the left hand of Gibson. See how it's up?
And here comes Braden Point. Self pass off the boards, gets inside on Getzlaff, pulls it back to the forehand, and Gibson made the save.
Or excuse me, this is the rush up ice by Point, and just one hand on the stick, and Getzlaff stuck with him and made life easier.
Henrik gets it back from Montour, tried to get it to Silverberg down low, off his stick it comes loose in the high slot, recovered, and a good play by Silverberg. Throws it to the net, fat rebound, Manson, kicked out by Vasilevsky.
Just tries to get it over the pad. One inch higher, and that baby is in the back of the net.
Palat fumbles it. Ducks get aggressive immediately. Point able to recover possession. Hedman to Stamkos, and a good read by Gibson. Moving to his right, he makes the stop.
Yep.
Kucherov on the right side, dusts it off into the slot. What a save on Point by Gibson. It trickles across in a diving effort by Rowney. Kalorn again fires it out to the line. Johnson winds only to have it blocked by Lindholm. The Ducks shot blocking leader turns the corner. Heads the other way on a partial break. His backhander saved by Vasilevsky. And the rebound just skipped away from Ritchie. Paquette chases to the corner. The crowd's into it as he and Aberg go after it. Let's go Ducks. Once again the chant. Aberg steals behind the net. Feeds the line. Mahura's one-timer. Saved Vasilevsky. Rebound Getzlaff. Couldn't get it through. It was on his stick, but it took him a split second to settle it.
Great pressure. The Ducks go low to high, get point shots through. Vasilevsky makes
here
a couple of
Joseph
shots.
Joseph tries to push through his own feet, circles the net, and the wraparound is stuck by Gibson. Face off to the right of Gibson, controlled by the Lightning. Girardi hands it off, and pass down low, a sprawling Gibson save, and the rebound in the slot. Kucherov lets it go. Gibson kept it out. The rebound skipped away from Johnson. Aberg, sharp angle shot off the side of the net, gets his own carom, angles it back to Getzlaff, covering the left point. He gives it back to Aberg off his skate to his stick shot, saved by Vasilevsky. Obviously there was an injury. Made a good save there on the point shot that came through from Larson. Manson's shot is gobbled up by Vasilevsky. Edmund, their ice time leader for the sixth straight year. It's chipped ahead. Here's Braden Point. Got inside, goes backhand, and scores! That's a high skill play by Braden Point. Montour was on him, and he wins it 35 seconds into the extra session.
I thought he was going to the glove hand side with this puck, and so did John Gibson. He's leaning, but look at the edge work by Point to come back to the backhand side and flip it just inside the post. Boy, he pots the game winner, and the Lightning keep rolling.
A perfect month of December for the Lightning. They are not beaten in regulation because Point wins it in overtime. The Lightning 2 and the Ducks 1. Back with more from Honda Center in a moment.